Dear students, now we are in the topic of theory of equations objective, that is only MCET. In previous class, I said the concept, theory, and some examples depends upon the formula. Now, today, class is level 2 classwork. Level 2 classwork and level 1, level 2 homework will handle. You should do the work of level 1 classwork and level 1 homework. So feel that it is your homework. Now let us see the first question. A, B, C, alpha, beta, gamma, delta are the real numbers. Real. Then number of imaginary roots of a square by x minus alpha plus b square by x minus beta plus c square by x minus gamma minus x plus delta equal to 0. Number of imaginary roots. I said the question in IPE. This is IPE page number 126. Example 4.3.8. Only for objective I said the question. You can observe to see the question. Number of imaginary roots is equal to 0. There is no imaginary roots. I said that. We thought that imaginary P plus IQ is an imaginary root, and at last we concluded that our assumption is wrong. In the manner we have concluded that there is no imaginary root. In the similar way, I think 33 question is there, you see. In the similar way, 33 question in level 2. A1 square by x minus A1 plus a2 square by x minus a2 plus a3 square by x minus a3 mine is equal to m. A1 m are different rational numbers. Even though it is real or rational concept, you can say that there is no imaginary root. This is exercise 4c last sum, maybe 8th sum. Exercise 4c last sum, page number 129. You see, in IP textbook page 129, you see the question here also. We can say that there is no imaginary roots. So, both the IP questions given here, you can say that there is no imaginary roots. Now, we can start from second answer. Level 2, second question. Level 2, second question. If x square minus x plus 1 is a factor of f of x is equal to x square minus x plus 1 is a factor. X square minus x plus 1 is a factor of ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d is equal to 0. Where a not equal to 0, a, b, c are real, then the real root of f of x. Now, you can see that x square minus x plus 1 equal to 0, let it be f of x. So, minus omega comma minus omega square. Minus omega comma minus omega square. Because the formula 1 plus omega square equal to 0, put here minus omega, it becomes minus omega whole square, minus of minus plus omega plus 1 is equal to 0, and instead of x, you put minus omega square whole square becomes omega power 4, omega cube is equal to 1, so omega power 4 is nothing but omega, so omega plus omega square plus 1 equal to 0. You can say that minus omega square are roots. So, using, you can write product of roots. So, product of roots, we can write this alpha, beta, gamma concept, minus omega into minus omega square into alpha is equal to minus d by a, minus plus, plus here minus minus concept, omega into omega square becomes omega cube is equal to 1, so alpha is equal to minus d by a is the real root or rational root of the given expression. Now, third question. The value of B is so that x power 4, x power 4 minus 3x cube, x power 4 minus 3x cube plus 5x square minus 33x plus b divided by x square minus 5x plus 6. X square minus 5x plus 6. Using all the synthetic division method, you write the coefficients 1, minus 3, 5, minus 33 and b. 1, minus 3, 5, minus 33 and b here. Here x square minus 5x plus 6 concept, you put here 5 and minus 6 here. Put 0, 0, 0, triangle 0 concept, and this is 0. 1, 5 is 5, 5, 1 is 5. 3 minus 3 plus 5 becomes 2. This 2, the old, this new number will be multiplied with old. 5 is 10, and 5 into minus 6. This is minus 30. So 5 plus 10, 15. 15 minus, this is minus 15. Minus 15 into 5, 75. 2 into minus 6 is minus 12. So 7, 75 minus 45 becomes 30. So that is 0. So 15 into minus 6, 15, 6 are 90. So at last it is 0. It should be get 0. Value of x power 4 minus 3x cube plus 5x square minus 36 is 4, 3, 2, 1. It is 4, 3. 4x, x4, 4 minus 3x cube plus 5x square minus 36 plus v. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0 order is okay. Divide by x square minus 5 plus 6, it is also okay. 5 minus 6, it is also okay. 0, 0, 1 minus 3, 5 minus 33 and v. 5, 1, here 1, this is wrong. 1 you put here, 1, 5 is 5, it's okay. Minus 3 plus 5 becomes 2, of course, 2 5 is 10, 1 into minus 6, this is minus 6, so here I did wrong. 10 minus, 10 plus 5, 15 minus 6 becomes 9, 9 5 is 45, 9 5 is 45 and this is okay, this is 0, so 0 into 0, of course it is 0, 9 into minus 6 becomes minus 54, this is 0 because it is going to divide. So b minus 54 equal to 0, so b is equal to 54. B value 54, fourth option. Now let us write fourth question. If alpha, beta, gamma are the roots of x cube minus x minus 1 equal to 0, then the transformed equation of having the roots f of x is equal to x cube minus x minus 1 is equal to 0. Let so whatever the values given having roots 1 plus alpha by 1 minus alpha, 1 plus beta by 1 minus beta, 1 plus gamma by 1 minus gamma. Let you write here y is equal to 1 plus alpha by 1 minus alpha. Like that you can take. So take alpha as a subject. So 1 minus alpha into y is equal to 1 plus alpha. Otherwise by component and dividend also you can get the answer. Y minus alpha y is equal to 1 plus alpha. So y minus 1 is equal to alpha into y plus 1. So take alpha as subject, it becomes alpha is equal to y minus 1 by y plus 1. That's only second option directly we got. Now fifth question. F of x is equal to x cube minus x plus 2. X cube minus x plus 2 is equal to 0. Then the equation whose roots are alpha beta plus 1 by gamma. Let y you think. Y is equal to alpha beta plus 1 by gamma. Let us take cross multiplication. Y into gamma is equal to alpha beta gamma plus 1. So that implies you can write y gamma is equal to alpha beta gamma means product of roots here, it becomes minus 2 plus 1. Because x cube, next x square is minus plus and minus. So minus 2 instead of alpha beta gamma you can write. So y gamma is equal to minus 1 by gamma. y gamma is equal to minus 1. If gamma is substituted, it becomes minus 1 by y. So reciprocal of negative reciprocal. So substitute here. That implies f of minus 1 by x or f of minus 1 by y equal to 0. You can write the given required equation. So minus 1 by gamma cube plus 1 by minus 1 by x cube is right. Minus 1 by x cube plus 1 by x plus 2 is equal to 0. So 2x cube plus x square minus 1 equal to 0. 2y cube given. No problem. 2y cube plus y square plus x square minus 1. So option 4 here. Option 4. Now let us write the 6th question. The question may be answered if you have 4 correct options. Some printed mistakes are there. Wherever the printed mistake is there, then I will say to you. You can understand that only our answer is correct because I know very well about the printed mistakes. Now, 6th one. If alpha, beta, gamma are the roots of the equation f of x is equal to x cube plus 2x plus 3 is equal to 0. X cube plus 2x plus 3 equal to 0. Then the transformed equation having the roots alpha by beta plus beta by gamma plus gamma by alpha. No. Alpha by beta plus beta by alpha. Simply you put here y is equal to alpha by beta plus beta by alpha. Alpha by beta plus beta by alpha. That implies y is equal to right like this alpha square plus beta square whole by alpha beta. You can put here alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square. No need alpha. Let us do alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta. Whole by alpha beta. Now I am writing alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to 0 here because there is no x square coefficient. That implies you can write alpha plus beta is equal to minus gamma. So y is equal to, you can write gamma square minus 2 alpha beta by alpha beta. So y is equal to gamma cube minus 2 alpha beta gamma by alpha beta gamma. So y is equal to gamma cube minus 2 into alpha beta gamma means the product is minus 3. 2 into minus 3 by minus 3. Y is equal to gamma cube plus 6 by 3. Gamma cube plus 6 by 3. So 3 by minus 6. Whole power 1 by 3 is equal to gamma. So take, not like that, by taking x means given that alpha beta gamma means minus plus minus 3. Minus 3 is okay. Minus 2 into here writing multiplied with gamma alpha beta gamma. Here 2 alpha beta gamma by alpha beta gamma into minus 3. This is minus 3. So y is equal to gamma cube x alpha plus beta is equal to minus 0, no, absolutely, because alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to 0. Let us verify maybe whether mistake is there or not. Then let us consider. Now y is equal to, it's okay, gamma cube is, this is gamma cube. So y is equal to gamma cube plus 6 by minus 3. Exactly. Minus 3 by minus 6 is equal to gamma cube. Gamma, it is wrong. Gamma is equal to minus 3 taken common. It becomes y plus 2. That's all. Simply leave it. So gamma is equal to minus 3 into y plus 2 whole power 1 by 3. Students, simply leave the question because the answers are 4 options given, that is for another question. In old material also it was given as an option. Simply leave it. Let us see the method. Everything other what we have done, the method is correct. But this solution, it is okay, but answer is wrong. Options are wrong. Seventh question. If alpha, beta, gamma are the roots of x cube plus 2x plus 1 equal to 0, let us write f of x is equal to x cube plus 2x plus 1 equal to 0. Then the equation roots are beta square, gamma square, alpha square, alpha square, gamma square. So let y is equal to, you can write alpha square, beta square. Multiply with gamma square both sides. We can get alpha square, beta square, gamma square. So y into gamma square is equal to here alpha, beta, gamma, because the product of roots is minus 1, minus 1 over square is 1. So gamma square is equal to 1 by 5, you can write. So gamma becomes 1 by root 5. Substitute the 1 by root 5 instead of x. According to y he given, that is why put from 1 I am writing. From 1 you can write 1 by root 5 means 1 by y root 5. 1 by 1 root 5 over cube. 1 by y root 5 plus 2 by root 5 plus 1 equal to 0. 1 by y root 5 plus 2 by root 5 plus 1 equal to 0. Take n y root 5 as absolute. It becomes 1 plus this is 2y plus this is y root 5 equal to 0. So we can understand y root 5 plus 1 is equal to minus 2y. By squaring both sides, this is y cube plus 2y root 5. Y root 5 is not correct process. So, one taken this way, it is better. Then, squaring both sides is correct. Y root 2y is equal to minus 2y minus 1. Now, squaring both sides. So y cube is equal to 4y square plus 4y plus 1. These terms taken this side, y cube minus 4y square minus 4y minus 1 equal to 0. Y cube minus 4y square minus 4y minus 1 equal to 0. It is first option. Seventh question. First option correct. Now let us see the question number 8. MCET 2015 in Telangana State. Eighth one, let alpha, beta, gamma are the roots of x cube plus x plus 10 is equal to 0. F of x is equal to x cube plus x plus 10 is equal to 0. They write, he given that write alpha 1 is equal to alpha plus beta by gamma square. Gamma beta 1 is equal to beta plus gamma by alpha square. Gamma 1 is equal to gamma plus alpha by beta square. Then find alpha 1 cube plus beta 1 cube plus gamma 1 cube minus 1 by 10 into alpha 1 square plus beta 1 square plus gamma 1 square. This was a created question in Telangana State MCET in 2015. Alpha plus beta plus gamma value is 0. Depends upon that one, we can get the answer. Here alpha, beta, gamma are roots. So alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to 0. So instead of alpha beta we can get minus gamma, instead of beta plus gamma we can get minus alpha, instead of gamma plus alpha we can get minus beta. So that implies alpha 1 becomes minus gamma square, minus gamma by gamma square. So minus 1 by gamma. Beta 1 is minus 1 by beta. Gamma 1 is minus 1 by gamma. Beta, so alpha 1 minus gamma by gamma square. Beta 1 minus, this is not beta plus gamma by alpha square. Beta plus gamma means minus alpha. This is minus 1 by alpha. 1 by alpha. This is minus 1 by beta. Yeah. Now, required equation we can write. Required equation means having, that means having alpha 1 comma beta 1 comma gamma 1 all roots. As roots. Alpha 1 beta 1 gamma 1 as roots. You can write f of minus 1 by x is equal to 0. So it is negative reciprocal equation. So minus 1 by x cube minus 1 by x plus 1 equal to 0. Taking LCM, we can get x cube minus x square minus 1 equal to 0. This is the required equation for this equation. Alpha 1 plus beta 1 plus gamma 1 are the roots. Now, to find out, you should calculate alpha 1 cube plus beta 1 cube plus gamma 1 cube minus 1 by 10 into alpha 1 square plus beta 1 square plus gamma 1 square. A cube plus B cube plus C cube formula is another A plus B plus C into A square plus B square plus C square minus AB minus BC minus CA plus 3ABC and A square plus B square plus C square A plus B plus C whole square minus 2 of AB plus BC plus CA. So, now here you can write, just I am making you to remember that the formula A plus B plus C into, so alpha 1 plus beta plus gamma 1 into A square plus B square plus C square, alpha 1 square plus beta 1 plus, like this, A square plus B square plus C square minus AB. So minus alpha 1 beta 1 minus alpha beta 1 gamma 1 here, gamma 1 alpha 1 plus 3ABC is 3 alpha 1 beta 1 gamma 1 minus 1 by 10 into here alpha 1 plus beta 1 plus gamma 1 total whole square minus 2 into alpha 1 beta 1 plus beta 1 gamma 1 plus gamma 1 alpha 1. Now you can write here, this is S1, alpha 1 plus beta 1 plus gamma 1 is S1 into here A square plus B square plus C square, again it can be written as A plus B plus C whole square minus 2 into A plus B C plus C A. Then you can write here alpha beta, here alpha plus beta plus gamma whole square means S1 square minus 2S2 and S2 is there. So minus 3S2, already we do this one, S1 into S1 square minus 3S2 plus 3S3 minus 1 by 10 into here S1 whole S1 square minus 2s2. Depends upon this new equation you can create s1 is equal to 0. Oh. No, 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 it is 1. 1 into 1 minus 3s2 means 0 plus 3s3 because x is not. 3 into s3 means 1. X cube equation, this is 1. Minus 1 by 10 into here, we did somewhat wrong here because this is a 10, x, this is a 10, so this is 10x cube. So 1 by 10, this S1 square means 1 by 10, so it is 1 by 100. Minus 3 S2, S2 means 0, so this is S1 means here again 1 by 10 plus 3 into S2, it is like this. Plus 3 S3, S3 means again it is 1 by 10, minus 1 by 10 into S1 square means 1 by 100, minus 2 S2 means 0. So here we can write, this is plus 1 by 1000 plus 3 by 10 minus 1 by 1000. You can get cancel 1 by 1000. We got only 3 by 10. This we created it, that PSM set 2015. There was no bit, this bit there was you could not face in any bit here, because simply the bit created in 2015 itself. In any book you cannot find this question. Like this questions only will be given in TSNSET or APMSET. So you can understand from theory of equations, you need to concentrate on concept. In MSET only, no need to prepare for mains. Now, ninth question, f of x is equal to 0 has repeated root alpha. Then another equation having alpha is the root. What is there? The repeated root concept already I said, f dash x equal to 0, it is simple answer. Now, tenth question, if there is a multiple root of order 3 for the equation f of x is equal to x power 4 minus 2x cube. Minus 2x cube plus 2x minus 1 equal to 0 and the other root. If there is a multiple of order 3, so let us, students, let us calculate. It is clear that 1 is a root, f of 1 is equal to 0. He is discussing with us one multiple root is there. Let us calculate f dash x. 4x cube minus 6x square plus 2. Absolutely, this is also f dash 1 is a root. Now, f double dash x. F double dash x is equal to 12x square. 12x square minus 12x. Yeah. Now, f double dash 1 also 0. So, 1 is the repeated root of 3 times. Then, other root is asking. So, let us calculate. Alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta concept, you write here it is 2. 1 is a root we got at 3 times, in 3 times. So 1 plus alpha is equal to 2. So alpha is equal to 2 minus 3. Alpha is equal to minus 1. So other than 1, minus 1 is a another root. So it is first option. I think already yesterday we concluded, we said the questions 11 and 21 depends upon the concept. 11th question completed yesterday itself. Now let us discuss about 12th question. If alpha, beta, gamma, delta are the roots of equation f of x is equal to x power 4 minus 2x cube plus 2x square plus 1 equal to 0, alpha, beta, gamma, delta are the equation, then the equation of the roots are 2 plus 1 by alpha, 2 plus 1 by beta, 2 plus 1 by gamma plus 2 plus 1 by delta. So it means it is nothing but reciprocal added with 2. So you can understand that y is equal to 2 plus 1 by alpha. That implies you can write y minus 2 is equal to 1 by alpha. So alpha is equal to 1 by y minus 2. Substitute that sum. From 1 we can write. Instead of alpha you can write 1 by 2 into 1 by y minus 2 whole cube. Minus 4 power 4 full equation is there. 2 by y minus 2 whole cube plus 2 by y minus 2 whole square. 2 by y minus 2 whole square plus 1 by y minus 2 equal to 0. So this is 2 constant. For how many options are there as 2 constant? We cannot decide, maybe multiplication should be there. So 2 minus 2 into y minus 2 plus 2 into y minus 2 whole square plus y minus 2 whole cube equal to 0. Cubic equation is not possible here. 1 by y minus 2 we can write. 1 by y minus 2 whole power 4, 2 by y minus 2 whole square, here y minus 2 whole square. Total y minus 2 whole power 4 is the LCM. We can write 1 by y minus 2, but he is getting y minus 2 whole power 4 equation. Maybe it is not possible. y is equal to 2 plus 1 by alpha, we have written I minus 2 is equal to 1 by alpha, alpha is equal to 1 by I minus 2. Since alpha is a root, we can substitute absolutely 1 by I minus 2 over 4 minus 2 by I minus 2 over 4. Yeah, this is equal to simply 1. Minus 2 into y minus 2 whole cube plus 2 by y minus 2 whole square plus 1 by, there is no 1 by, this is the law. So it is 1. Now we can take LCM y minus 2 whole power 4. So by taking LCM as y minus 2 whole power 4, we can write here 1, 1 minus 2 into y. 2 into y minus 2 plus 2 into y minus 2 whole square plus y minus 2 whole power 4 equal to 0. So that implies here 1 minus 2 into y minus 2 plus 2 into y square minus 4y plus 4 plus this is y square. Y power 4, 1, 4, 6, 4, 1 concept I am discussing with you. Y power 4 minus 4 by cube into 2. So 8 by cube. 6, 1, 4, 6, 4, 1 concept. So minus plus will be alternate. Plus 6 y square into 1, 4, 6, 4, 1, 6 y square into here 2 square. Just let us write. I am not writing the register. 4c1 means 6, 1, 4, 4 into y cube into 2, next step 6 into y square into 2 square, 6 into y square into 2 square, 1, 4, 6, 4, 1, minus 4 into y into 2 cube, y into 2 cube, plus, minus, plus, this is 2 power 4 is equal to 0. Now 1 minus 2y plus 4 plus 2y square minus 2 4 are 8y plus 2 4 are 8 plus y power 4 minus 8y cube. Here 6 4 are 24y square minus here 8 4 are 32y plus 2 power 4 means 16 equal to 0. So total constants. Using constant we can write 16, this is 1, 4, 5, 5, 8, 13. 13 and 16 becomes 29. For how many options? For all options 29 is there. So at last y power 4. Transformed equation we can write. Transformed equation. Transformed equation is x power 4. So depends upon y power 4. I am writing x power 4 and y cube term minus 8 y x cube. Yeah, maybe fourth option. X power 4 minus 8 x cube. Next x square term 24 y square and 2 y square is that. So 26 x square. So plus 26 x square. Next x term minus 32 y minus 8 y becomes minus 40 y and 2 minus 2 y is there. So minus 42y can write minus 42y and maybe students minus 42x not minus 42x plus at last constant 29 equal to 0. Maybe for second method if we try alpha is 1 by y minus 2. No, it is not possible. After taking reciprocal equation, you can get with the synthetic division 2 like this. After getting by reciprocal equation, first you solve it. It becomes x power 4 plus 2x square minus 2x plus 1 you will be getting. After that you take here 2. So minus 2 is there, y minus 2 is there, then simply by translation by 2. Put 2 here and do the synthetic division. This shortcut better than this one. Now 12th completed, 13th one. If the roots of ax cube plus bx square plus cx is equal to 0 on hp, then the roots of f of x is equal to 0. What is discussing with us? The transformed equation begin with the negative roots. Ax square plus bx plus c plus d equal to 0. Roots are in HP. For this, roots are in HP. Now you put here f of minus 1 by x minus a by x cubed plus b by x square minus c by x plus d equal to 0 becomes dx cubed minus cx square plus bx minus a equal to 0. What is happening? I have taken negative roots and reciprocal. So reciprocal of harmonic progression becomes arithmetic progression. Dx cube minus 6x square plus bx minus a, we got this one. So roots are in AP, roots are in arithmetic progression. Now 14th question. F of x equal to 0 is RE means reciprocal equation of second type of even degree. I said the theory for only this objective. The topic which was eliminated in IP due to COVID. Even though I said the concept and everything only for the object only. F of x is equal to 0, if it is a reciprocal equation of even degree, I said that two roots are there, 1 comma minus 1, both are the roots of even degree reciprocal equation of class 2, I said here given as type 2. So x plus 1, that is x minus 1, both are the factors. 1 comma minus 1, both are roots, or x plus 1 and x minus 1, both are factors. So we can say that whenever x plus 1 and x minus 1 both are factors, then you say that x square minus 1 is a common factor of the even degree reciprocal equation of class 2. So it is third option. Now see the 15th question. F of x is equal to 0 is a reciprocal equation of second type, even class 2 of 7th degree. 7 means here odd degree. For odd degree reciprocal equation, I said that 1 is a root. For even degree reciprocal equation, minus 1 is a root. For, and minus 1 plus 1 both are roots. For odd degree reciprocal equation, you put that 1 is a root. So x minus 1 is a factor. 15th second option. Yeah, simple. It is simple theory. Now, 16th question. The third term eliminated by putting x is equal to y plus h. Third term eliminating by putting y plus h. The values of h. F of x is equal to x cube. Eliminating, here he is discussing. Eliminating by putting x plus y plus h. Third term eliminating. So x cube plus 2x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Here don't put x equal to y plus h. That method is no need. Now you can understand that f power n minus r plus 1 of h derivative equal to 0. F power n minus r plus 1 of derivative equal to 0. So n is equal to 3. Here r is equal to 3. So f power 3 minus 3. So f dash of h equal to 0. So 3h square plus 6h. No, no, 4h. 3h square plus 4h plus 1 equal to 0. By factorization, we can get f equal to minus 1 by 3 comma, or h equal to minus 1 by 3 comma, h equal to minus 1.